No, crawl under the dome. Oh my god, wait. Are they in there? Are they...
Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm running.
Oh hell no. You don't see that burn? To open windows, you can get in there.
You could have opened windows the entire time.
It's just the windows that touch. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So, as you can see, I am joined by Dom. Hi. We all know Dom. We all love Dom. From when I first started my YouTube channel, everybody wanted me to do video game videos. Not sure why, but we're gonna do one together. And what are we playing, Dom?
Outlast 2.
Because...
scary as heck.
We thought it would be a good idea to do a scary game because those are always funny.
Yeah.
But yeah, so... I guess we're gonna get right into it. So basically, we just played for 30 minutes and it wasn't recording. So...
This was recording, but the game wasn't recording.
Yeah. So, we basically just learned all the controls, and nothing really happened. We did die. But, like, we're not being chased or nothing. We're kind of just, like, learning how to work it.
Yeah, basically. We're hiding under a bed right now.
I don't know where they are.
No, they're right there. What are you...
Oh, it's just a guy. He's just chilling.
With a sword. A machete.
How do you run?
You
There he is. Go. Where am I going?
Now you're back to...
Did you see him?
Yes, I saw him.
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
Three. Find Lynn? We're still trying to find Lynn? Are you for real? Lynn is dead ass dead. Like, what are we trying to find Lynn for?
Okay, he's not even there.
Chapter 11. Are we supposed to like be reading these? It says to record, I think it says to record it. I think it says to record. The camera kept playing. There's someone in there. that's not.
Time is a God. From the end of the world.
Ew. Get out of that. Get out of that. Bro, keep going. Oh, you can go in there? Don't go in there. Oh, how much more that lens down there?
I'm ready for
the grandma.
Take me down and give me the sweet temptation.
Why does she sound like that?
Give me the sweet temptation. No, that was the guy.
Oh my god. You have to go down there now. Oh, there's batteries in here? In the prison? They got batteries?
That's what they eat in.
That's why they like this, because they've eaten battery acid. I thought you were gonna go down there. Prison key.
Oh, can I jump over him?
I don't know, but I think Granny's dead.
Oh, is she really?
I haven't heard her talk.
Does she speak words?
Oh, Granny ain't dead. She good.
Oh, I love her. She's so cute. The ones that shake.
And you're watching this.
You're joking. She's alive too. Oh my god, the battery. I'm so dumb. Oh, you're for me. How come we never saw him before? The quality of your nerd is so funny.
Ew, why you look like that?
Okay, we need some of this.
Yeah, we need to get out. But where? What is
that? The papa?
Probably, but look down. There was something there for you to grab. Oh, we can't. Oh, we can carry more things. Oh God. That's Lynn. That's the girl that just yelled that is definitely Lynn.
Yeah, because they all in there. Oh my god, what is it? I'm not going in there.
I feel like you're
Lynn! Lynn!
Oh, that's Lynn!
Did she just escape? I'm thinking that she.
No!
Wait, did I just do it?
Come on, get Lynn, get Lynn.
Oh god, Blake!
Are you okay?
No!
What the fuck?
I don't know. Oh, shit. We have to run.
Hey. She said no.
Okay, turn off the camera, Benny. Run the lid.
No.
Run like the lid.
Where are we going? Away from here. Anywhere but here.
Wait for her. No, I'm going with you. What are you talking
about? No, she said it. Anywhere but here.
It hurts. Something's wrong. Fuck.
They impregnated her. And they could kill her baby.
I have some bandages.
I have to stop.
Wait, check this in the store for
me. I need to. Oh, God.
Happening here.
I thought you were dead. When you fell, I thought we were all dead.
It's okay. I'm here. We're gonna get out of here, okay?
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it. Please don't ask me.
After all these
they're coming.
After all
they're coming.
This is stupid. Like, yes, you can. Like, that's the whole point of this recording, though.
Stay back!
Stay back!
I swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes.
God wants the child.
Get off me! Get off me!
God wants the
child. Lynn! No, you...
No!
You motherfuckers!
No!
Get off me! You leave her alone!
Leave her alone!
Lynn! Lynn!
Richard!
God doesn't love you. Not like I do. Yes, my love.
What's going on?
Oh. We have mother. I think I'll see you again.
I don't know, because why should I make blue? Punched me. I don't know, because she said, ah, mother or something.
Oh, shit! Lynn!
I was gonna say, but you can't go for this. Bitch, they're coming for you.
His name Johnny?
No, I don't think so.
Johnny Ryan.
But the fact that this kid is in 11th grade and really playing the triangle.
The triangle. Ooh, the breakfast menu.
Okay, go out, leave. Like, go through school or whatever.
They got scrambled eggs at school. For
school. Hell no.
I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so, so sorry, Jessica. I remember this.
It literally opened for us. It said, what time is it?
You're him, ain't you? The outsider. Oh, so they killed you, didn't they?
No. Not yet.
But they'll do it if they find you out here. Come on.
Who are you?
My name's Ethan.
But I mean, are you one of them? And which side are you on?
I mean, why ain't I trying to kill you? I've been unborn. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones. The heretics.
Didn't say skull, but my wife got skull. Had to get cast out. Some stories. I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe.
Sorry?
Jane Doe. Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. What do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please, Commissioner, just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
anything wrong.
Oh, thank God.
Didn't even say that she was trying to make her
thank God. Thank God bless you. It's just like, come on. Get you inside.
What he said, he's always been in TikTok.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure someone's in.
Oh, hey there.
That means he's alive.
You really busted your head open, didn't you?
I'll be okay.
No, but what if that means he's alive?
Righteousness cannot pass in blood by loins, but the blood of your heart.
I can't pop his gospel. I copied him 100 times. If I knew where the outsider was...
The prophet don't need your help in finding the devil's whore and interrupt me. Not questions even now, other heretics in chapel. God will guide.
I ain't a heretic! I can explain.
God, don't hear dead men.
That is it.
Be still. Take your penance. God loves you. God loves you.
Like someone was beginning to question the other heretics.
I hope you find your daughter.
He just said, I hope you find your daughter.
This bitch. I hope he gets killed.
Me. Look like that.
Like a two-dimensional.
There's pain, there's blood, but it is joyous all, for we are in the sorrows of a true faith.
They have beef with each other.
That's so funny.
They're both fucking psycho.
Against our God, shall fall.
over there. She just drags all of her freaking ass. Shit, you should hide in that can. Hide in the can, hide in the can, hide in the can.
Oh my
dude.
God!
It
will be a killer. What did you guys see?
I tried to pee.
Thank you guys so much for watching. That was a lot.
I hope it was more fun for you guys than it was for us.
Honestly, there was not a lot of like chasing and like scary stuff yet because we were like just figuring out the game. But if you guys want another one of these, let me know down in the comments below. I love you guys so much.
It's 2 a.m.
True. Love you guys so much. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe on the video. And let me know down in the comments below what else you guys would like to see from me in the future. Dom's Instagram and Snapchat will be in the description down below. Hit him up. He's single.
We have...